And he's one of those horses, you know, he's a really tough horse, tough, hardy horse. He takes his races very, very well. And you looked at it, and one saw him after the standing in the winner's enclosure in the Guineas, you know, to just very relax the horse, ears pricked, not eyes popping out of his head, you know, and he just ran a very fast mile and dispatched a, you know, a very talented field. So I think that's very encouraging for the future. But we'll see what happens at the Curragh. And plan from there.